These students are commended for their excellence in academics. They have worked hard to achieve this award, and is one of the most prestigious academic awards that can be earned at the middle school. Before I announce the names, I would like to recognize a small group of students that worked at our Career Academy building that created, designed, and ran these plaques for each student. I think they're sophomores this year, Josh DeLunger and Emmanuel Adam. They handcrafted these out of two solid planks of oak, and so hopefully they are a worthy commemorative of the achievements of these students. First up for sixth grade, Chris Bloom.